να πω ότι με ενθουσιάζει το περιβάλλον. Εδώ μέσα κοντεύετε να φτιάξετε κατσαρίδες και αράχνες. Θα κάνω ριζικές αλλαγές.
Μάλιστα, μάλιστα.
Θα δω πόση ώρα θες να κάνεις να περάσεις από αυτό το τεράστιο διάδρομο που σου έχω φτιάξει.
Μη μου λες τεράστιο, είναι σήμερα το πρωί εδώ.
Ρε παίρνα τώρα για να μας τη χάρη. Ρε ξέρεις πόσο χρονών είμαι εγώ.
Είπες.
Ξέρεις πόσο χρονών είμαι εγώ.
Πόσο είσαι.
Όσο χρειάζεται για να με σέβεσαι.
Μιλάς τώρα και κάνεις τον έξυπνο.
Δώσ' μου το τηλέφωνο του κύριου Βαστρογιανόπουλου.
Άντε μπράβο. Θα βρίσκεται να πάω αλλού να κάνω. Τι λες τώρα.
Γιώκα σου είναι ο Γιαννάκης.
She taught me how to play the game Monopoly. She understood that the name of the game is to acquire. She would accumulate everything she could, and eventually she became the master of the board. And then she would always say the same thing to me. She'd look at me and she'd say, "One day, you'll learn to play the game." One summer, I played Monopoly almost every day, all day long. And that summer, I learned to play the game. I came to understand the only way to win is to make a total commitment to acquisition. I came to understand that money and possessions, that's the way that you keep score. And by the end of that summer, I was more ruthless than my grandmother. I was ready to bend the rules if I had to win that game. And I sat down with her to play that fall. I took everything she had. I watched her give her last dollar and quit in utter defeat. And then she had one more thing to teach me. Then she said, "Now it all goes back in the box.